you to put your attention on all the muscles and all the nerves and fibers that make up your feet and your toes. And just allow all those muscles to begin to relax and let go. And as all the muscles in your feet begin to relax, imagine that like a wave of relaxation, all the muscles in your ankles are just loosening and softening. As you relax your calves and your shins, all the muscles just becoming softer and looser and more relaxed. All the little muscles around and behind your knees can begin to soften and loosen and relax as relaxation flows into your thighs.
Yes.